Hi and welcome. Today I'm showing you how to log into the Decentraland client without using a mobile device to scan the QR code. I understand that some people have issues or they don't want to put MetaMask on their mobile phone. Completely understand that. It's fine if you don't feel comfortable with that. I understand if you want to just use your desktop. Completely understand that as well. This is how you can do that. First thing you'll want to do is download the client. Second thing, once you get here, you'll want to hit continue with wallet. Now we have two options here. One of them is Wallet Connect, where you can scan this QR code. Now with the device or the wallet I downloaded, you have an option for Wallet Connect. You have file import, you have camera, and you have desktop scan. You can use either of those. If you don't want to use those, you can hit desktop here, and then you can click on the Infinity wallet. I haven't tried any of the other wallets. I'm sure they all work, but we're going to use the Infinity wallet. Click that, and then it's going to pop up your web browser, and you'll want to open Infinity wallet. Once you've done that, we can get rid of that. You can hit approve or decline, whichever you're trying to do. We're trying to log in, so I'm going to hit approve. From there, now we have an option to sign, which will put us into the game. We hit approve. For some reason, it goes away. I don't understand why, but it does come right back. Now it's going to log us in, and there's one more thing, so don't leave quite yet. I'll show you how to disconnect it in just a second. Now that you're in, you can run around. It shouldn't lag. Okay, once the lag is out, it shouldn't lag anymore. It runs very smoothly. Everything is really awesome with it. But let's just say you wanted to disconnect your wallet. Go to your Infinity wallet, and then down here at the bottom, you hit disconnect. Once you click that, you'll be disconnected. It will not log you out of Decentraland, but you can't do any transactions through there without reconnecting. And if you ever close it and reopen it, you'll have to approve and sign the transaction again. But this concludes it. If it was helpful, please like it, please subscribe, and I will see you guys on the next video. I'll continue to bring more and more content out that will be very helpful to you. And anything, any questions, anything at all, please let me know. Comment below. You can message me in the description. I have my socials. Completely free to answer any questions you guys have. Thank you, and I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day.